So it was all screwed up. Sorry for being a few minutes late. I was just behind on getting ready. As a matter of fact, I haven't put it on YouTube a little after the cast is done, but I filmed a new unboxing video. That was not part of the reason I was late. I was also dealing with family stuff and also just getting ready.
These two should provide some big time fireworks. Big dog JR
eating and putting food away, so I didn't get home about 4:30.
Yesterday afternoon.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's.
That was not caught, you fucking dare. You'd be in the stands. I think you got a fucking lion teeth. Should not be 3-0, but definitely not.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact and he can run.
And this continues right on through him as he couldn't knock it down. So a base hit for him has him. So striding in, number 25, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Trying to hold the lead. It's swung on and hit in the air.
Should be in the stands. Should be in the stands, game, you fucking pure. Hit and run. I hear fly ball. Hit and run.
Big dog JR digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
Well, this has been a great game so far, and they're only down by one. So getting this leadoff guy on would be huge for them.
Pitch to me, game. Are you fucking kidding? Oh my god. We didn't have this problem the last couple weeks. Oh, fucking again. It's showing up again. Or not a ground that I would have fucking hit a game tying a run. We should be games every time. Should be leading anyway, because I fucking hit a home run the first inning, which will put us up. There's two runs. There's another run in the last. Two runs in the last. There's a run in the last inning. You fucking cheer. They did not win. You fucking lied. I hit a run in the first inning. There's two runs. There's a run. Your runs. So it's really we won 8-5. We should have won. We gotta be playing fair. I fucking have to be a team piece of shit. Knock balls down. Yeah, you've been caught knocking balls down, game.
Big dog JR gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Big dog JR steps in with one in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good inning here so far, so we'll see if they can scratch another run across right here.
In there, the base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one out single. Big dog JR digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat. Now, time called at the plate as he'll step out and try and start it again.
All right, come on now. One time, let it fly. One time, right here.
Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. This is hit high.
Should be in the stands, game. Should not be.
He makes the catch.
He did not make the catch. The only way he isn't making the catch. If that fucking guy is a fan, that is not a catchable ball. You fucking lying piece of shit. Game, let the ball fucking go out. I hit it out. It's supposed to go out. You're knocking it down. He's hitting.
Here comes the first pitch.
Swing, man. You're fucking you swing early when I'm swinging.
Well, you know, you hear it all the time because it's true. First pitch strikes are so important. It really changes the complexion of the at-bat.
Is in the fucking stands, game. Stop cheating.
Big dog.
This game's already over because I fucking. Are you fucking kidding me, you pussy? fucking pitch to me! Pussy! Pussy! I should because I fucking hit two runs and you fucking took him away. That is cheating. You are cheating.
This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Yankees come out on top. About set for baseball now on the show as you get a look at Yankee Stadium.
Especially when he just cheating me so badly like that. Like, no, we hit one out. Nope, we're going to knock it down. We're going to catch it. They're putting in the stands like you hit it.
Last night.
And he's been hitting the ball out of the yard, too. A whole bunch of home runs in his last 10 games. And yesterday was a good one, too.
Hey, stay high now.
There goes the runner. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. And to score is the runner from first. It's 1-1. Big dog JR gets a shot now with deuces all around. Two on, two out here in inning number two.
A two-run game.
Line drive to left. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases.
I'll drive two in.
And not in time as the second run scores. Stepping in and ready for another shot, big dog JR. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive.
That was not a foul. It's fair, guaranteeingly.
And that's going to wind
well, foul, when it's just a fair.
Foul, so a missed opportunity
gone
there.
Out.
Oh. Deep. That is a move.
And try to knock it out with foul, you fucker.
So it's a three-run. Into the box, big dog JR. He's looking to go 4-for-4 with a base hit right here. Hit sharply toward the right side. Oh, and he botches it.
He botches it.
Right here by the ball.
And he'll make it up safely to third, so they're at the corners now with two men out. Big dog JR will stride in again as first we flash you back to his at-bat in the fourth inning, and what a big one it was. A three-run home run that was certainly one of the big blows in the ballgame to this point. Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two.
I don't know if it's that kind of a big blow. I mean, or if 7-1, that it was just maybe 10-1.
So a good offensive showing for these guys, but if we had to pick one player that stood out, that's our man right there. He's our top player of the game.
Man, 5-11, man, he's done very good.
This is the MLB. A great start to the weekend here as we've got baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series. Settling in now, big dog JR. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Big dog JR.
Slapped hard the opposite way. Gutierrez is there.
He should not be catching that unless he's a fan.
Big Dog JR stands in for the second time. Up next, hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
And Matt, you know what? It's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid live drive somewhere, and all you get to show for it is a nice little jog right back to the dugout. That can get in your head a little bit after a while.
One time right here.
Hit sharply toward the right side.
I get that ball. The ball was still bouncing. Are you fucking kidding me? It's smoking a crackagram.
Big Dog JR.
He's running toward the ball that's soaring past him. They had placed it, would have been different. He's running the opposite direction the ball is going. He's running away from the ball again. It is bullshit team.
Digs in. He reached on a single and would later wind up scoring in his last at bat.
Hey, you can do it. Go better. Let's go.
High in the air out to center field. Martinez under it.
Should be under it unless he's a fan. Stop knocking balls down.
Into the box.
I'm four for two runs. Really the way it should be. Gotta be playing fair.
That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
This afternoon, first for the victorious
Yankees. About set for baseball now on the show as you get a look at Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Today, it's the second of the... Big Dog JR will get his first shot here. Two hits in five trips a night ago.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last.
And a base hit as the runner score from third and the Yankees score first. It's 1-0. Big Dog JR stands in following an RBI single his first time through.
Yeah, and so far, that's been the only real offense in this game. Good pitching we're seeing so far.
Could be in the stands against Heating Jeans. Could be in Monument Park. You know that was in the Monument Park against Heating.
Big Dog JR digs in now after lining out in his last try.
Yeah, he put a good swing on it last time, so we'll see if he can make one fall here.
Oh, high.
Try to take that one down. Fucking bullshit.
Run. Big Dog JR will stand in again as we flash you back here to the fourth inning. This was a two-run home run that was definitely one of the big
blows.
And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Big Dog JR gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. He'll take the turn and head for second. And he'll pull into second with his fourth hit of the ball game.
Well, these guys have been very aggressive on the fastball so far, and this is another example of it right here.
An entertaining game all in all, so if you have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, just a great all-around game for him here.
Back here on the...
A lot of crap.
Afternoon baseball now, and a fine Sunday for our national pastime from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx.
Look at something. It's just... Somebody was saying it's just like really you can't please some people. Give you something fair.
You
still don't like it. No matter what you want, because unless you get a happy ending, some people would never have been satisfied.
stepping in, big dog JR. He reached on a single in his first try. Into the windup and the pitch. Hit hard towards second. And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. Around first, on his way to second now. Around second, he'll try for third. Seager's tag is too late. He's in there with a triple. So just like that, big dog JR will start things off here for the Pinstripers. He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle.
Well, you know, he's been on...
Oh, ooh, there it goes! See ya! That one bites the dust. That one bites the dust. Number 97 for... here.
Big dog JR digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
Belted, deep center field. But he's going to hold it.
That was not caught unless his hand went through the fucking bullpen. It was obviously went over the wall. Are you fucking kidding me? We're not that stupid.
That's our man right there. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, maybe a little disappointing that he could only get...
Hey, it's up some of this. No. One from 100.
I want to take you with me.
Tuesday night baseball now from Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Tonight, the second of four to begin the week. Big dog JR will stand in, coming off a two home run game a night ago.
And he's been hitting the ball out of the yard, too. A whole bunch of home runs in his last 10 games. And yesterday was a good one, too.
Hit hard up the middle. Witt comes up with it.
Again, Harry Houdini called. He wants his magic back. That was a base hit game. That was a fucking UT made by fucking Lion. Oh, it was error, even though he fucking should have fucking, no, that was a base hit.
Looking for his first hit of the game, so let's see if he can come through with that one right here.
There he goes! See ya!
Way back there, and that one is long gone. A solo shot here to left. Something I thought we'd never see. 100 on the season. And with that, it's now a 6-3 ball game. And we'll take one more look at the big one. 100 home runs in a season. Can you believe it?
Can you believe it? Believe it! There, I was like, believe it!
leading off the inning. Big Dog JR, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner.
Bullshit, that was into Monument Park. Into Monument Park.
His cuts here. Let's flash you back to the
home run, Teeter.
This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. Hit hard back up the middle, and that's in for a base hit. He's 2 for 4 now. Big Dog JR is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning.
Third baseman.
Shot towards safe.
He's not getting that ball. The ball by the time he's there is already into the outfield. Are you fucking smoking crack? If you think that ball is gone, you have to be smoking crack. You have to be smoking crack if you think it is, because the ball is obviously fucking past him. It's ridiculous.
Happy Friday, baseball fans. Welcome to Inside the Show. Looking first at the American League East, the Bronx Bombers dropped 4 home runs in this one as they took down the visiting Orioles 8-4. At the moment, the Yankees are in first place in the American League East. They are more than 10 games ahead of second. The Orioles...
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Egg.
The month of August is coming to a close, and tomorrow rosters will expand.
Let's skip the training. I can lose the playoff spot before even to September. Even when it's locked up like the week.
This is the MLB pregame show, and I'm Matt Vasgersian, and as we draw nearer to the first pitch of game one in the series, we'll give you the latest installment of our Topps Player Spotlight. Big Dog JR will be in the glow. And when you draw up what the ideal baseball player would look like, you have to figure he'd look a little bit like this guy. He just continues to excel beyond expectations for such a young player.
Well, I was able to sit down with his manager before the game, and he said that it's not just what he does on the field. He's also a tremendous clubhouse presence for a guy with relatively so little experience. He's really starting to gain the respect of his teammates and the organization as a whole.
Aww. Thanks for the honest from Murray Central TV, by the way.
All right, lineups in first.
Didn't tell Pantera was the other one hosting.
Sorry. Right here on the show.
Right.
A great start to the weekend here as we've got baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend. Settling in now, Big Dog JR. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Cobb comes set. First pitch on the way. Line drive to center field.
Somewhere framed up in there.
And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. Into the box, Big Dog JR, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Well, he's batting lefty right now, but does it matter? He can hit from either side of the plate.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Kiermaier has it in his track.
Shouldn't be unless he's a fan. Bullshit. It's into the bullpen.
big dog, J.R., to dig in now. A single and a flyout for him in two trips thus far.
And you know, I think he's had a good approach in each of his first two at-bats. He seems to be seeing the ball well and putting some decent swings on it.
Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. Hard liner towards short, and that's in there, base hit. Around third and being waved on hold. One run scores.
He's safe.
Throw won't get him.
This is a guy you don't want to make a mistake to with runners on base, because when you do,
big dog.
Well, that's from Ricky Gaming Fun.
Last time. Boy, he had a great at bat last time up. He'll look for another pitch he's been driving.
Yep. Come on, that's one out. Team guy.
He is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night. So a good job of going the other. Big dog JR digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact and
he back time is he put his arm up, the ball's already past him again. The ball would have to travel backward to him.
Out, that's our man right there. He's our tops player of the game.
Well, he wound up being a pretty tough out. You see the three hits, two of them were doubles, and he was a real headache every time he stepped to the plate.
Hey. Oh, it's this day I was going to just going down. Take a look.
The show is on the air with Saturday Night Baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, game two of this three-game week. Big dog JR gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame. Belted high in the air out to left. Jennings looks up.
God.
Goodbye. This one ain't coming back. Into the box now, big dog JR. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
Ooh, there goes again.
In the air to deep left. Does he have another one?
Yes, I do. And I want but to does. I don't want but to does. No doubter. I say that whenever it's a no doubter.
JR stands in again here with two home runs already to his name in this one. Now a ground ball for Longoria. This could be two. Forsythe. Big dog JR will stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game.
Come on, that was a pop-up. It's a pop-up, you know it, game.
Miller backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Big dog JR stands in again here with...
Grow some fucking balls, AI. You have no balls. You have no courage. You're a pussy when you fucking do this. You're a coward. The chicken. Oh, him. What do you want to say? You show no detestable fortitude when you walk me. You walk me. I didn't.
Afternoon baseball now, and a fine Sunday for our national pastime from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Today, the finale. Big dog JR.
Look at the fucking play, not just sit there and watch you.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game. So yesterday's performance shouldn't have come as any big surprise to anybody.
Shot toward right center. Solid base hit for him, his first of the afternoon.
I want to take a chance. I just want to play smart. And
big dog JR is set to
I go the second get thrown out, but the mayor.
Don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be huge.
He dived
way too late. That ball should be past him. You can't dive fucking... It doesn't make any sense, game. By the time he's diving, that ball should be fucking past him.
Yeah, he's got great numbers right here.
Meanwhile here, this ball's given a pretty good ride out to deep.
And goes, see ya! Is another one bites the dust. Check out that one, ass. Wipes.
Big dog JR will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here. A solo home run that was...
It's another one.
High. Deep. That
107.
Long home run. And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference, there he is. He's our top player of the game.
They did fix the browsing of Firefox where everything is on the side panels on the left side again. It's never been put back to the right side. Oh, I was on the left side in the first place. The right side. I stuck on the right side where. So it was blocking the view of everything. So if you're like if you want to watch the video, it's blocking that. If you want to try to, do the upload section, and it was like. Oh, the button was like not even showing on the screen. I figured out how to get it to move over. Like, oh. Does that work? Goodness, yeah. But. How am I not up for rookie? Am I not up for rookie of the year? This is my first year of eligibility on this. Dodgers leading the Central by 2 games. The Astros first won the West. We got the wild cards, Blue Jays and Red Sox leading. I mean, there's... You get... The Nationals. The Central, you got the Cardinals. Barely in the Cubs by 2 games. The Dodgers pretty much lock in the West. If the Cubs and the Nationals is a wild card, the Marlins 2.5 back, the Mets 5.5 back, still in it. Despite their poor record. I said the boss, so I was playing me down. I was like playing me down. Nerd. I got to show. I bet we're beating Boston in the division. It's pretty bad, I'm guessing.
Park here in Boston on a fine Thursday evening for baseball. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the New York Yankees. Big dog JR gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on. Toward the gap in right center, this is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first. And that is where the wheels... He's able to make it into second with a...
Yeah, we didn't even score. Damn it.
Big dog JR walks into the box. Reached base with a double his first time up. Into the windup and the pitch. Stung into the
Red Sox, one of the oldest rivals in sports.
around first on his way to second now. And he'll make it in there with a two out.
The infamous, you know, the Red Sox owner selling Babe Ruth to the Yankees for money for Broadway play. Oh my God, have a... Why are you playing like you have castrated balls?
Big dog JR.
You have no balls. The balls are castrated.
Well, I'm sure he'd probably rather hit.
There's a swing and a drive.
Ooh, there it goes.
Just gonna sit back and watch that one fly.
That might have been out of the park. It might have been over the electronic side in center field. Damn.
A huge home run for him as he now stands alone in the all-time record books as they've widened this lead to 8 now.
Well, there's one thing for certain. He's picking the right time to start getting hot right here. With the postseason right around the corner, they're going to be relying on his offense quite a bit. And hopefully, this is a preview of what everybody's going to see in October.
Yeah, that went out of Fenway. Not over the Green Monster out of Fenway. Over the longest part of the park.
This was a two-run home run, and it was one of the key blows in the ballgame thus far. Swung on and hit deep to left center. Back goes Young, but he can't make a play, and it's off the monster. And he'll pull into second with his fourth.
By the way, okay, you got 420 out there, so at least 420. Yeah.
You kind of expect a ball like this to clear the wall.
Yeah, a lot more feet to that.
The big bat here tonight belonged to this gentleman right here, Brian McCann. What a performance he turned in. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, well, he really drove the ball well in this one. Winds up finishing with 6 RBIs. I'd say that's a pretty good day's work.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Harrow, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
I'll save points for that when it actually does go down. Keep it from, durability points.
Friday night baseball now from Fenway Park here in Boston. Tonight, game 2 of this 4-game week. Big dog JR will stand in now, coming off a perfect 4-for-4 a night ago.
And he's been hitting the ball out of the yard, too. A whole bunch of home runs in his last 10 games.
Later.
Now a long throw to third, and he is in there. Stepping in, big dog JR. He reached on a single in his first try.
And fellas, that's still their only hit in the game so far. They've been pretty well shut down.
In the air to...
Ooh, not shut down anymore.
Center fielder, back he goes, but this is gonna be...
Tie game. Every time I play a bus, I always break the electric sign out in center.
Two-run shot to straightaway center, so he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. As the Yankees have tied things up, it's 2-2.
Wow, he has proven to be a real nuisance in the first 2 games of this series. A home run in last night's ball game, and now another one.
Big dog JR gets a shot here with 2 on and 2 out here in the fourth.
And a big 2-out at bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major...
And he will get there to make the
bullshit
play, and that will end the inning. Big dog JR will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his 2-run homer that had him rolling early on.
Come on, that was bullshit. That team to replay them. Team how much bullshit was games.
Hey, be patient.
Porcello sets. First pitch on its way. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. Around third and being waved on home.
Take the third look
And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. And he's going to make it easily. It's a stand-up triple.
Don't look now, but he's closing in on what might be a historic performance. He's got a single.
Big dog JR is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. And every pitch so crucial in a tie ball game, so he'll step out and ask for time. First delivery to him on the way. Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep.
There he goes. See ya.
Taking the lead
that we shouldn't have lost.
Solo shot to right center. His second of the game as they move out in front 7-6.
And that is going to absolutely silence this crowd. We've seen him doing this all year long.
An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man?
And we won 9-6.
Player of the game.
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs. Really put his guys
up. Oh, still not going down yet.
One error. Back live now on the MLB pregame show, just a few minutes away from game three of the series, and while the final preparation. Another big crowd filing in for Saturday Night Baseball here at Fenway Park in Boston. Tonight it's the third of this. Big dog JR will stand in right on the heels of a 4-for-5 ball game a night ago.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's performance shouldn't have come as any big surprise to anybody.
Big dog JR will get a shot here with two away and a runner at first now following the base hit.
That two-out single seemed harmless enough, but anytime you extend the inning to allow this guy to get a shot with a runner.
Gravel Town.
Big dog JR will start things out for the Yankees here in their half of the sixth.
Well, you know, he's been on base twice in this one already, so let's see if he can do it again.
It swung on and hit in the air. Calling for it.
Happy call for unless he's a fan.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Big dog JR start things off here for the Pinstripers. He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
Hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Betts looking up.
Gone! See ya!
See ya! Solo shot to right center. So he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate as the Yankees will grab a 1-0 lead.
Well, apparently, these guys didn't see the highlights from
yesterday. Apparently, Steve Wines forgot this was a, we played him yesterday.
And guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about who'll take home top's player of the game honors in this one.
Yeah, definitely no debate as far as I'm concerned. He was really.
I'll debate it. Debate it.
A few times, and he winds up with the.
Sunday afternoon baseball on the show as we welcome you inside Fenway Park in Boston.
I'll debate it.
We'll stand in, and he was a big part of the win last night as he contributed three hits to his guy's effort.
Well, you look at the average on the season, guys, and he's not sneaking up on anybody. Pretty amazing numbers for him right there. So yesterday's performance.
This ball gets down. Let's see.
Get right here on then.
Here as the run is in to score from third. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's a 2-0 ball game. Big dog JR stands in. He brought home two runs with a base hit in his first appearance.
And I think we mentioned it already, but that extended his hitting streak. Swinging a hot bat right now.
Running hard. He's digging for second.
Damn it. Well, Wait, the third.
He doubled his last time, and that will take a moment here at home plate as he asks for time.
Ooh, there it goes. If I could go over the Green Monster. Nope. But there's no doubt about it. 5-0.
Two-run shot to left center, so he just continues to club the baseball at an... So standing in, Big Dog JR, and we'll see if he can get something into the gap to make it interesting. He's had a great game so far, but needs the triple to complete.
Oh, bullshit. This is right. Similar triple.
Big Dog JR will come up now in yet another big RBI opportunity.
And he's got four already. He's got a chance to make this a game to remember.
Looking to minimize the damage here. Shot toward right center. And he lays out for it, but he can't pull it in.
That'll be the triple.
And the run is in to score from second. They'll add on to their total as the run scores.
I could have scored if I wanted to. Yep, I could have.
Mistake proves a costly one indeed. Wow, have a day. He's just completed the cycle, folks.
Yes, I did.
Stay hot out there. You know, this is pretty cool because a cycle just doesn't happen that often. What do you see it once or twice in a year, unless you're named Aaron Hill, who did it twice in a year himself. So I'm pretty positive he's going to put this game right at the top of his career highlight reel.
And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
And you know, a cycle is about the equivalent of...
Industry Center Stadium. Okay.
Inside the show.
Yeah, especially like it's freaking gaining.
I know you guys have a lot of amazing bands from this part of the world. Did you know that?
The beginning of the work week, and welcome to Inside the Show. Looking first at the American League East, the Yankees launched three home runs as they beat the Blue Jays in Toronto 11-6. At the moment, the Blue Jays are in second place in the AL East, yet they currently lead the race for the American League wildcard. The Yankees are atop the division. They are
well,
more than 10.
That sort of happens. You can be a
total 11 hits as they
could be in second place of division, but if you have enough good of a record to be in the wild card,
they're over 20 games out of first. The Red Sox are third in the division. They're over 20 games out of first. The Astros combined for a four hitter as they beat the visiting Rays 3-0. As of today, the Astros are in first place in the AL West.
Only one that can get up. Games ahead of second. That's
the fun. Sit in fourth place in the American League East Division. They're over 20 games out of first. The White Sox pitched well, allowing three hits as they bested.
Inside the show.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show.
Really? Play the last homestand this season, and we finished it on the road on the West Coast for some reason. This baseball scheduling is stupid.
First place in the American League East Division. They are more than 10 games ahead of second. The Red Sox are third in the division. They're over.
You say Texas? Oh, it sounds like Texas. You said Texas. You know, Texas is in the east. Muslim. So she said, what's the problem,
baby? A great start to the weekend here as we've got baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series between the Baltimore Orioles. Coming to the plate now, Big Dog JR, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire.
And they're going to hit the board first tonight as this ball's down for extra bases. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second, and he will pull into second with an RBI double.
Already their second double of the ball game here in the first inning. He's not fooling too many guys out there at this point.
Big Dog JR stands in after hitting an RBI double his first time around.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
That's gave him another double at least.
He might have himself his second double in the ballgame. Around third and being waved on home. Oh, and he throws it away.
Scary triple for me, yeah.
Second hit of the ball game for him right there.
The wrong dugout glitch again.
Settling in now, Big Dog JR, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Well, he's batting lefty right now, but doesn't matter. He can hit from either side of the plate.
And this is into the gap for his third hit of the night, and it'll be good for extra bases. They'll add on to their total as the run scores all the way from first. And he will pull into third with an RBI triple.
Yeah, getting one triple in a game is rare enough, but getting two is...
Big Dog JR steps into the box as the leadoff hitter here in the bottom of the seventh.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning.
Come on, that was a pop-up.
Weeders has a
play. Okay.
And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference, there he is. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through when it mattered. Wound up driving in three runs, and they were important ones as it helped lead him to the victory tonight. First
for the so that just about does it. For EK, Psycho, and the crew, I'm Matt.
Yep, just enough.
MLB The Show. For more
smartphones and tablets, I think it's up to plus 7 for the season.
Rain falling here in the tri-state area as we
close out game time at Yankee Stadium. I don't mind that stats. I don't really follow up.
Stand in for the first time, and he's seen that average climb during his current 7-game hitting streak. Hit hard back up the middle, and that's through for a hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. Big Dog JR digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Well, guys, they jumped out to that big lead early on in this game, but you really can't get comfortable.
You can't. You got to keep putting it on. High and deep out there to left center. That's gone. Yep. 121.
So a solo shot here to left.
What the hell was that? What the fuck was that?
They'll swing it from the left side right here.
Looks like some Lovecraftian nightmare.
Oh,
high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. So a three-run. Big Dog JR will stand in looking for home run number three as we take it back to inning number four. And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one. Runner goes for second. Oh, and this is to deep straightaway right.
There it goes. Another one. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Why he's running, I have no idea. Still in the third game.
Comes to the plate looking to do something only a handful of players have ever done. Hit four home runs in a single game. Hit hard,
nope.
Right side, in there, a base hit. Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
One down. Seemed like everything he touched turned to gold. Winds up with five hits in the game.
The single season runner I could do.
So that'll just about do it for Eric Harrow, Steve Lyons.
Well, I gave enough points for the do that.
This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. Back here on the MLB pregame show. Afternoon baseball now, and a fine Sunday for our national pastime from Yankee Stadium. Big Dog JR strides forward with a hot bat in his hands. Great numbers over the past few games. Line toward the alley in left center. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night.
Yeah, that was a scream base hit because there was a scream on the controller. Yeah.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. JR, he reached on a single in his first try.
And I think we mentioned it already, but that extended his hitting streak. Swinging a hot bat right now.
A runner on first with two away.
Hey, geez, driving. Come on, Big Dog, get your pitch.
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Around third and being waved on home. And the run will score all the way from first. It's 1-1.
They tied it up. Before it.
Big Dog JR will start things out for the Yankees here in their half of the sixth. First offering on its way.
And here's pop it up, wire.
Is under it. And that's the first out of the inning. Big Dog JR ready for another at bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
Now here's a line drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases. Around third. And
oh, he may have been. Oh, he's getting safe.
Time as they take the lead here in the late going.
Yeah.
And fellas, as always,
we sweep the last home series of the season.
The man who stands out in my book, he's our top player of the game.
Wow.
news.
Inside the show.
Really? What are you smoking in? You must be smoking some kind of crack. I think my guy would not get hit the whole series. Some kind of crack. They ain't got no pitch on way to fucking do that shit. What the fuck? Behold, no hit to a fourth of a fucking team isn't even gonna make the playoffs. Pitching sucks. Obviously. That wasn't very good for them either.
Inside the show with Justin Allegri.
What, 150 home runs for our career?
Coming to you from Seattle tonight, where the roof at Safeco Field has been closed for comfort. The opener of the...
Hey, they actually got that right.
...between the New York Yankees. Big Dog JR will stride in, hoping to stay hot as he came through with a four-hit contest yesterday afternoon. Lying toward the gap in left center. Solid base hit for him, his first of the afternoon. Stepping in, Big Dog JR. He singled his last time up. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's around first on his way to second now.
It's Gary Double.
In there safely. He's got a double. Digging in to try it again, Big Dog JR. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Leaps and he made the catch.
No, he didn't, you liar! You're lying, game! He did not catch that ball.
Take away a home run.
Oh my god. You could change the replay for however much you want. it can't change the fact that balls should not have been catchable. Or was not caught. You are lying again, Game. It had been caught lying.
And you know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact and he can run.
Martin is right there.
Not catching the ball.
And guys, I think you might agree, there's little doubt that the star of this afternoon's contest was this man, Travis Snyder. Don't put that card in your bicycle spokes. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits, but more importantly, that big home run. Which...
Broadcasting from Seattle, Washington, where the roof has been shut atop Safeco Field. Today, it's game two of... Big Dog JR will get his first shot here. Couple of hits in four trips last night.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's performance shouldn't have come as any big surprise to anybody.
And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. In now, Big Dog JR. He reached on a single in his first try.
And I think we mentioned it already, but that extended his hitting streak. Swing a hot bat right now.
Gutierrez going back and just short of a home run. This
seven out run.
And he's not stopping. He wants three. And he'll make it to third base. Almost a home run. Big Dog JR will get a shot here.
Seven out run.
Situation, and you'd have to say they've got the right man for the job up here.
Yeah, team leader in RBIs. He's got a shot to push that lead out even further.
That's out of our run.
Gentry moves over.
Should not be catching that ball unless he's a fucking fan. Again, teeing grand slam game. It should have been a grand slam. You know it should have been. You know it. Stop. Who's cheating?
His last time at the plate. Here's a swing, and oh man! Way out of here! Big Dog JR will stand in now to lead things off, and he'll do so with the same pitcher still out there. Seems he's earned himself another inning.
I think that's a definite vote of confidence, but he's done a nice job since coming in, so you might
not be catching that ball. That ball was hit well enough to be a home run. You cheated, my guy, by knocking it down, Game.
That's not right. We named this guy right here as the recipient of our top player of the game award.
Yeah, maybe a little disappointing that he could only get three quarters of the cycle. Especially since he got the two hardest ones out of the way, but all in all, still a great offensive performance.
Back here on the... MLB The Show has baseball from the Pacific Northwest and Safeco Field in Seattle. Today, the third and final game in this three-game series between the New York Yankees and the Seattle Mariners. Who's going to win the battle between these two? We'll see next. Big Dog JR will stand in as one of the stars from yesterday's ball game as he had three hits in the victory.
Well, you look at the average on the season, guys, and he's not sneaking up on anybody. Pretty amazing numbers for him right
there. And now, meanwhile, this is going to be extra bases, and that may just get a couple of runners home. The runner from second crosses the plate. And not in time as the second run scores. Big Dog JR will start things off here for the Pinstripers. He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big-time power.
Martin going back.
That is a home run. You were stealing my home run by fucking knocking the ball down. That is cheating.
Well, they've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of time left in this game. So just chip away, chip away.
And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game. And he'll get in there standing up with a leadoff.
Should have be at 129 already.
So a line drive double. Big Dog JR comes forward now, and he's got to get on base any way he can with that possible tying run standing behind him in the on-deck circle.
Find a way to get it done. That's what it's all about right here. Give your guys a chance to make something big happen.
Smoked on the ground.
He didn't get the two reasons to get the fly. They had a ground. Second, you're not going to let me. I have to get the 129. Is with the goalies. You fucking knocked balls down. Gonna let them go out. They should have. That is cheating. You have to play fair. Let the balls go out. The balls go out. I hit them. They're supposed to go out. You don't let them go out. That is fucking cheating. The mound, you don't let him go out, that's fucking cheating. You know,
Willie Stargell, Mark McGwire, that's about it.
My goodness, even the fans here at Dodger Stadium are giving Stanton an ovation. Absolutely crushed over the pavilion, and it's one that's long.
Inside the show with
126 I. Nope. At 123. 126 I. The 0 run to that series. He'll have to pitch him. Fair game. Doing a shit, you're not playing fair. 126, 124, 126 or higher. Fair, not good enough. Take 3 out of 4 from him. They get that good, they're barely good enough to make me take 1 base. not gonna fucking hold me to one. No, where the there is. Don't fucking hate me. Stop fucking cheating. Guy from hitting multiple more than every fucking game. You're not. You're not. Maybe a fucking first place in the general darn land that I fucking even.
Welcome, everyone. Let's jump right in and revisit the news and events from Monday. Looking first at the American League East, the Yankees totaled 13 hits as a team as they defeated the Twins.
Inside the yep. Nope. Nope. Again, you're not holding the mic and like to just on over the zero over the series. But pissing me isn't very good to do it.
Inside the show with Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Stop cheating.
Inside the Show.
126 or higher. Sister for CL scissors. That's where it's supposed to be. The price is higher. That's fucking peanut.
Inside the show. Inside the show.
126 or higher.
Inside the show. Justin
Allegri. Hi, I'm Justin Allegri, and this is your Wednesday edition of Inside the Show. Looking first at the American League East, the New York Yankees combined for 10 hits as a team as they defeated the Twins in the Twin Cities 7-6. The win was their sixth in a row.
Inside the Show.
There, no, it shouldn't have been. Game.
The regular season is winding down, but the postseason races are heating up. Here's how yesterday's nail-biting action went down. Starting in the AL East, Luis Severino pitched well again and earned his 23rd win on the season as the Yankees pushed past the Twins 5-1. He is among the AL leaders in...
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Playoff-contending teams are making their final push to the end of the year. Welcome to Inside the Show. Looking first at the American League East, Nathan Eovaldi won again on the mound, winning his 20th this season as the Yankees push past the Twins 9-2. He is among the AL leaders in wins.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
It's officially scoreboard watching season as the regular season comes to a close here on Inside the Show. Starting in the AL East, Big Dog JR grabbed 3 runs driven in as the Yankees handled the Mariners 4-2. He is currently riding a 14-game hitting streak. Heading into today, the Mariners are in 4th place in the AL West. They're over 20 games out of first. The Yankees are leading the AL East. They are more...
Yeah.
MLB The Show has baseball from the Pacific Northwest and Safeco Field in Seattle. It's the penultimate game of the year.
Let's just say the roof was closed when it was open.
And the Seattle Mariners.
Because they've done that before. It says, if the roof's closed, it's open. Or it says, if the roof open, it's closed.
And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. At the plate, Big Dog JR, as the switch hitter, will take his cuts left-handed here.
Yeah, he's got great numbers right here. Hitting over 350 against righties where he just rakes.
Hernandez comes set. First pitch on its way. High in the air and deep to left center field.
Be gone.
Martin going back at the track. The wall. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty.
Yeah.
So a two-run shot to left center, giving him an even 150. As the lead is cut to four, it's 6-2 now.
Wow, he has proven to be a real nuisance in the first two games of this series.
Digging in the switch hitter, Big Dog JR. He hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat.
Yeah, he jumped all
There goes another one.
He got every stitch of as that
one. Who's even looking at that one?
Big Dog JR will stand in again as he looks for home run number three in the ball game. As we flash you back here to his second home run. This was back in the fifth inning as he has the long ball working and riding in and working on a terrific performance in this one, Big Dog JR. And we'll see if he can put together a rare five-hit performance here. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's around first on his way to second now. And he's not stopping. He wants three. And he's not stopping. He's trying for it all.
Safe! Bullshit! I got in before the tag. I beat the tag. That was a horrible call.
Just figured, what the heck? I'm going to go for it. But I think he blew a gasket there about halfway down the third baseline.
Bad call. Bad call. You put an angle like it looked like I fucking didn't make it, you lying piece. You just fucking, you know, I fucking beat it.
Franklin Gutierrez. Take a snapshot of that.
Safe.
Back here on the MLB pregame show. A fine afternoon to enjoy our national pastime at Seattle's Safeco Field. Today, the third and final game in this three.
You know, in 62 in the 2017 season.
After his amazing 5-for-5 performance yesterday afternoon. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. Around first, heading for second now. And he will get there with the game's first hit, a two-out double. Coming to the plate now, Big Dog JR, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game.
If you're in the stands, you know it, game. Stop under it unless he's a fan.
He gets there to put it away, but the runner tag.
Just still running because that should not have been caught.
Move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away.
That shouldn't have been.
Leading off the inning, Big Dog JR, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Walker peers in. Here's the first pitch.
Did I on the ground hit into the stands? You fucking peer.
So the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Big Dog JR comes to the plate and he'll start us off in the eighth.
Well, it's a close ball game, but it's starting to get late, so they need to get at least one back here in this inning.
Hit pretty well out to deep left field.
It should have been out again, teaming me.
And he'll get in at second base as the time runs aboard with a leadoff double.
Come on, guys. We should have tied the game. Fucking beer. Get up, Beto.
In now, big dog JR. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch. He's gonna
hit it.
That's through a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game.
And it's not in on the ground.
The catcher.
What the fuck?
Riding in to start the ninth, Robinson Cano, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Can't let me fucking have my own run. No.
Little doubt that the big bat here tonight belonged to this gentleman right here. Travis.
Still on fucking nine numbers, fucking. Fucking one that was hit out. That one's hit up. No, gotta cheat me. Today is freaking to get two of them away. Our first full season, man.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special.
Cosby, Atlanta, the play Dodgers. Wasn't watching Detroit, Houston, playing Toronto.
As they bested the visiting Nats 8-6, they now lead the series 1-0 heading into Game 2. The Chicago Cubs push past the Dodgers at Chavez Ravine 5-2. Thanks for joining me. That's all for today's postseason recap. Same place, same time tomorrow. Enjoy the games.
Be able to get all this up. Then out. 8. Awesome.
Inside the Show.
That's all the crap. Always gotta cheat, don't you? Yeah. Got that will dig.
The crowd is ready to erupt as their guys get set to take the field. Let's join public. Big dog JR will take his cuts now, and he is one guy whose bat has not made the transition from regular season to
that's bullshit.
Yeah, and he was so good during the regular year, but he's been a non-factor so far in this postseason.
Runner at first here, one man out. Hard liner to center field. In there, a base hit. The relay throw, and he'll make it to third, and there are runners at the corner.
That's the way. Once that, if he throws away and that ball goes out of play, that is a. That's why the guy moves to another base. It's automatic another base because if they'd gone to play, it may have. I guess the idea is that they probably would have gone to the next base anyway. That's the warning in the next base.
His third home run of this this series.
Has gotten that far away.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Big Dog JR, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Hit hard up the middle, and that is through into center field for a one-out single. Big Dog JR will stride in again, and before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. Taken high and deep to right.
Gone! So I say sometimes that when you guy stops running it, it's on a, with less than two outs, doesn't mean that's not going to be caught. It is going to be caught.
Game, and just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Well, it seems to me like we've seen this before. His second home run of the ball game, and it would seem like, well, you know, their work is not done yet, but they've done what they need
at the American League Championship Series
to punch their ticket to the ALCS.
And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs. Really put his guys on.
Yeah, some two big home runs that really boosted us to the win there. The Astros. That's in the Cubs and the LCS.
Inside the show with Justin. Inside the show with Justin Allegri.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason inside the show. Let's take a look at the.
Let's play the rematch with the Cubs in the World Series. When I met her, she was waiting on the plane. No, we lose them. Yeah, Cubs won last year. Okay, now we're the one in this.
The crowd is ready to erupt as their guys get set to take the field.
Maybe it has to be somebody else, that's right.
JR will get his first opportunity here in Game 7, and obviously a lot riding on every at-bat at this point.
Yeah, it's real going on, and this is where you really have to start to lean on your stars. So he's going to have a lot of pressure on his shoulders to come up with something big.
Big Dog JR to start things off here.
Really?
He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle. Hit hard.
A lot of crap. Everyone's leaning, not them.
It's early trouble here this half of the inning. Settling in now, Big Dog JR. He singled his last time up. High and deep to straightaway right. Springer over to his right.
He did not catch that ball anyway. That should be in the stands.
Big Dog JR will stand in to start out here.
We are leading 7-0.
Definitely been a tough nut to crack.
No, he's been dominant all.
So I think of that cheating game. You are fucking cheating. Fuck you, game. Especially considering the fact that was a really a two-run run. But again, they were playing fair. You have to knock the ball down and fucking pretend the guy's able to catch the ball in the direction. Come on. Come on, game. You the way you fucking got that ball, you're not gonna get, not, the guy isn't gonna get the ball. From that position, that way.
Mm-hmm.
That's more late.
Welcome to the show, everyone. Thanks for making us a part of your morning.
My guys get screwed.
Let's jump into the latest news from around the Major League Baseball postseason. For game...
All right, new... Let's check it in on...
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason edition of Inside the Show. Let's take a look at the latest from around Major League Baseball. In Game 1 of the ALCS, the Yankees shortstop, number 18, was a double away from the cycle, leading the Yankees to a win over...
Inside the Show with Justin... Inside the Show... Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Inside the Show, your source for all postseason news. Here's a recap of yesterday's playoff baseball. The Yankees got the home victory against the Astros, 1-0. Thanks for joining me. That's all for today's postseason recap. Same place, same time tomorrow. Enjoy the games.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special post...
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Welcome to the show, everyone.
Cutting out the Nats.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hello, baseball fans. Thanks for joining us on this October morning. Here's what's going on around the league as the postseason.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Yep.
Inside the Show with Justin. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Good morning, everyone.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason edition of Inside the Show. Let's take a look at the late...
I can't imagine why you feel... Oh, it's supposed to be the Cubs. That's the Nats. Cubs.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Welcome.
That's supposed to be the Nets. Supposed to be the Cubs.
Inside the Show.
That's supposed to be the Nets. Supposed to be the Cubs.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Welcome to
Inside the Show with...
Nope. Again, cheating.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Can't stop himself from teaming.
Justin Allegri.
Be us versus the Cubs. Us versus the Nats. Houston versus the Nats. Us versus the Cubs. That's what he was supposed to be. Nothing else was accepted.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hello, baseball fans. Thanks for joining us on this October morning.
Nope. Told you. Not going to be the Nats. The Reds versus the Cubs. Nothing else is up with.
Justin Allegri.
We're not playing us, we're playing the Cubs. You're playing the Cubs.
Inside
not playing that. Playing the Cubs. Put the Cubs in. Put the Cubs in.
Inside the Show.
Are you in this? Oh, told you we're not playing the Nets, we're playing the Cubs. Just, why is it gotta be so hard? This is the fucking break that we supposed to be.
Inside the Show.
Why does this fucking have to fuck good
thing? Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Oh, the Nets are not going to World Series. The Cubs are. We're not playing the Nats, we're playing the Cubs. Should be playing.
Inside the Show with Justin.
Supposed to be 2-2 after that game.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Inside the Show, your source
for your nut. We didn't bet. The news.
Inside the Show.
News.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Welcome to the show, baseball fans. Here's what's going on in the baseball world on this October morning. For game 3 of the NLCS.
They have to do to get them.
Number 9 cracked 2 home runs in the game as the Cubs.
That was supposed to be the way it's supposed to be.
They trail in the series 1-2 going into game 4.
Inside the Show.
Yep. Even the series of 2-2, I lose it. There we go. Is it there? Heard.
In
there to play fair.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Inside the Show, your source for all postseason news. Here's a recap of yesterday's playoff baseball. For game 3 of the ALCS, Greg Bird drove in 4, leading the Yankees to a win over Houston, 7-2. They take a 2-1 series lead into game 4. The Cubbies bested the visiting Nats, 4-2.
Inside the Show with Justin. Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Welcome to the show, everyone. Thanks for making us a part of your morning. Let's jump into the latest news from around the Major League Baseball postseason. Starlin Castro.
It was so hard that either way it's supposed to be.
To a win over Houston, 6-3.
It was so difficult.
The Cubs bested the visiting Nats, 3-1. And that's all for today's show. See you back here tomorrow for another postseason recap. Have a great day.
Guys, we're playing the Cubs.
With Justin Allegri. Inside the show. Inside the show. Inside the show. Inside the show with Justin Allegri.
3-3, game 7 in Chicago. Oh boy. Oh boy.
For the final time here in this calendar year, we have baseball on the show, and they don't come any bigger than this. It's the big one, Game 7 of the World Series between the New York Yankees and the Chicago Cubs. Hi again, everybody. Matt Vaskirjian. Welcome to the World Series here on the show. With me are Eric Harris and Steve Lyons. And Steve, everything to play for here as we get ready for Game 7.
Well, I think it's really been what you call a World Series for the ages. Back and forth, a lot of tight games, a very evenly played series. And now it's all come down to this. One game, 9 innings for the World Championship, and this is what it's all about. Pull up a seat, grab some popcorn, but hang on for the ride.
Set for what should be a good one. Lineups and first pitch are next. The crowd is ready to erupt as their guys get set to take the field. Let's join public address announcer Mike Carlucci. Big Dog JR will stand in now for the first time, coming off, well, nothing short of a dynamic performance last time out.
Well, it makes you wonder how they're going to attack him here in this game. I would bet that they're a lot more cautious with him.
And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Batting fourth, the catcher number 34.
Yeah. Egg.
Into the box, Big Dog JR, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Whoo! There he goes! See ya!
Yes, a home run! Settling in now, Big Dog JR. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Looking to keep this a one-run game.
They ain't gonna give it one run. They gave it down 6-2. 3-run shot. The Yankees have won the lead.
So a 3-run shot to right center field is second of the game as they open it up to 6-2 now.
Well, it seems to me like we've seen this before. His second home run of the ball game, and it would seem to me that he hit that one harder than he did the last one. So he's.
I went past the dust.
Big Dog JR stands in again here with two home runs already to his name in this one.
And you know what, Matt? He's just made it look so easy out there. I think they've got to change their approach right here. Use some caution or something.
0-1 count and the pitch. Now here's a high in the air, deep to right field, and this ball's going to make it onto Sheffield, a home run. A two-run blast to straightaway right field, his third home run of the ball game as they've pushed this lead up.
Sorry, Randy Jackson.
You talk about guys that have hit three home runs in a World Series game, but it's a pretty short conversation. Let's see, you got
with Randy Jackson, Albert Pujols, Pablo Sandoval.
Stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. We take you back to earlier. This was home run number 3 in the ball game as he'll try and join just a select few with 4 home runs in a single game.
Right time.
Looking to minimize the damage here. Oh, this is in the air to deep left field. And he's not going to get there. It's over his head. Oh, and he misses it. It's cut off. So all three runners are in to score. So some real problems out there that time as it'll wind up in E7.
We win the World Series.
Is going to be rocking tonight. This place is going crazy right now.
And we destroy them. Game 7. The Cubs won in 2016 in this game too, so make sure they happen. We lost this World Series, but still won in 2016.
Just about do it. For Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Yankees come out on top, 17-7. Good night from Chicago.
The winning pitcher is Masahiro Tanaka. The loss goes to Jake Arrieta. Time for the ball game, 4 hours and 29 minutes.
Barry Judd and Alex Ray should have died last season, but that's okay. And CJ Hardy. Young. Perez. Sorry, A-Rod's not gonna go in the Hall of Fame, but it ain't gonna. I said, as a Yankee fan, so. Yeah, it is gonna be it for tonight. We're gonna hit some different. We finished 2013 season's failed BS, but tomorrow we're gonna be back with Marka 8 racing with Any Man. Anyway, Gracie Keel's getting my thing, man. Gracie Keel. That'll be tomorrow. And then on Friday, we're going to be down Mass Effect and Ramen. That'll be Friday and Saturday. Sunday, we'll be doing 2K17 in the afternoon. And Sunday night, we're going to get 8 racing with Any Man. Next week, Monday and Tuesday, continue on with Mass Effect Andromeda. Next Wednesday, LB 17 the show. Place of 16 on LB Wednesdays. It's the upcoming schedule. New Down Lake State of Fava, and we got lots of good coming up, including, like I said, down with Mass Effect Andromeda. We also going to be doing LB show 17 next week. We got Margaret Eat Deluxe coming up. We're going to go back to Breath of the Wild. Lots of good coming up. Follow me on social media, see when I go live and on the live post and retweeting and sharing all kinds of goodies from Rokas, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. For YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the places, past, present, future, including our playthroughs of all the MLB games we've played in 14, 15, 16, and extra games I've put up. I put a couple last week. I also can find their unboxing videos. There's gonna be another one coming up. The Mass Effect Trilogy and all that others. Well, you help the cast out. Here's some ways that referrals save you money. And by the way, all the unboxings are filing up properly up on the collection section here on Twitch. That's good. I'm probably gonna have another one up tomorrow, another unboxing tomorrow. Hopefully, if freaking mail, if somebody still delivered a freaking RPG TV like I was supposed to. Shit today, but fucking just sat around doing nothing, whatever the hell it is. Transition. Yeah. Transition. Yeah, till tomorrow, we'll get down at market. One more Mark 8, and then we'll get on, the Mass Effect drama, and that on Friday, and, like I said, I'm right back here with LB Wednesdays next Wednesday with LB 17 the show. So then, have a good one, everyone.